Ciao a tutti e benvenuti in questo nuovo gameplay di Valiant Earth Coming Home. Oggi proseguiamo. Allora, thank you.
While Ernst was happy to be alive, he again found himself in the crossfire of war and his freedom taken away. Now a British POW, his only consolation was being able to play his fiddle once more. September 26th, 1918. Determined to cut the German supply line, Allied forces launched the Meuse-Argonne offensive. For James and his fellow soldiers, this undertaking was bigger than any they had faced before. Soldiers on both sides steeled themselves for the whistle blow and the impending chaos of the charge.
Come on! Ready?
Their sole comfort being the unwavering support of their brothers in arms.
E qui siamo giunti alla scena iniziale.
James to lead the men and continue their push forward with the offensive. Reluctant to leave him behind, James complied.
Quindi ora finalmente siamo giunti alla scena iniziale. Allora qui non c'è nulla, giusto? No. Ok.
Thank you.
sì, ma cazzo, ma dammi il tempo! Ma è troppo complicato così, però! Cioè, ma seriamente!
Flying in such stormy weather would have been a challenge for any skilled pilot. Even so, George had decided to brave the storm and risk his own life to save his friends. Stunned to see her dear Freddy suffering, Anna quickly got to work.
Allora, non ci sono collezionabili, però ci fermiamo qui per oggi. Perché ci fermiamo qui? Perché il prossimo sarà l'ultimo gameplay e concluderemo il gioco. Va bene, se il video vi è piaciuto vi invito a lasciare un mi piace, noi ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao!